Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment, please consider subscribing. With the old blanket, as I showed on the last video, I'm now drilling the holes to do the tree nails. And with all the holes drilled, using a mechanical pencil, I snap a bit of the lead pencil inside each one of the holes. Now I sand and I make sure to spread all the graphite on the planks. At the end I sand a bit more the places where I think it's a bit too heavy. And I apply a couple of heavy coats of the solution of isopropyl alcohol with Indian ink. With a piece of grating that was done in previous videos, I'm cutting the edges. This was also previously stained with dark oak stain. I'm gluing a border on it. I forgot I had to paint it, so I'm gonna have to remove this to then paint the grating. To paint the grating, the usual coat of matte varnish to seal the wood, then a coat of chipping fluid. And finally, the paint and the chipping effects. Now I can glue the frame around it. This is a bit of wood that is left over from previous videos. Now I'm gluing the grating on the deck, and I will, on this one there's cannonballs that go around it. I'm gonna glue the cannonballs and another frame around the cannonballs. To prepare the frame that goes around the cannonballs, I stain a bit of wood with dark oak stain, and then I paint it black. Thank you. And this is it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment, please consider subscribing. I hope to catch you all on the next one.